Hello, hi, and welcome to Regaming. Just give me a moment. There's a challenge rift time. The rift 146. The Witch Doctor. No. Bit late on than normal because I was actually having a game on the Xbox. We've not done for a while, playing some Modern Warfare 3. Because my mate said he's just downloaded it, or in the middle of downloading it. Although his connection's a bit poor, so yeah, I just had a little chat with him while having a game on my own. But yeah, it's alright. Good laugh. Let me do some more tomorrow. I'll be doing the stream and chat Saturday. And then, obviously, more of this. Might want to do weekends, so. But anyway. The Witch Doctor. And, as I found out earlier this week, pleasant surprise, Under Nuku's Regalia, which is the set I am after. Spirit Barrage. Bad voodoo. But this, I've seen a video earlier this week, and basically the way this particular rift setup is, it's squishy. Right. First things first. Yeah, I saw that a second ago. That's okay. They've got the Ring of Royal Grandeur, but they've got a full set. Okay, fair enough. Pointless, just a stat stick then. Okay, then we have Promise of Glory, chance to spawn Nephilim Glory, globes when blind enemy. Pointless. The Greater Rift, basically, that's pointless. So, that stick. On gold pickup game 5. There's no gold. Pointless stat stick. Toads. Clearly not using toads. That stick. Gain the 50% increased movement speed for 4 seconds after fearing an enemy. Fear, there we go, okay, we've got fear, something useful finally. 50% movement speed for 4 seconds after fearing. Cool. Increased damage against enemies under effect pairing control. Yeah, effects of control pairing effects, sorry. 25%. Yeah, I suppose that's useful. Final effects last twice as long, but not useful. Otherwise, it's just a stat stick with movement speed. Yeah, cool. Chance to blind. And then we have Amazing Demise. Spirit Barrage gains Phantasm Rune. Each active Phantasm lasts twice as long, increases the damage of Spirit Barrage by 133%, and also increases the attack rate of Mangoto Spectres. Cool. Spirit Barrage gains the effect of Lobotomize and the Spirit of Healing Runes. Okay, so that's 2 free runes. 3 free runes so far? Right, what? What are they? Spirit of the Willing gain mana each Spirit Barrage hits. Okay. The bottom eyes gain life each Spirit Barrage hit. Okay. What was the other one? Manti Lu. Increase. Nice. So. Pantomime summon spectre that deals damage to nearby enemies. That's a spectre. Summon a spectre that hovers over you and attacks enemies. So I get a free spectre that deals damage to enemies nearby. Gain mana, gain health, and Manto. Increases the rate of fire that they do, basically. So the phantasms that attack nearby enemies last twice as long. Attack rate of Montalu is increased and damage is increased by 133%. Plus, I also get Spirit Barrage boosts with Phlebotomize and Spirit Willing Wounds. Health and mana back. 50% boost, 58% boost damage as well. And slow swarms boost. I like locust balls, with crap. This is a nice boost just for starters. Now, it's set. Big Bad Voodoo now follows you and lasts twice as long. Cool. Gain 60% damage reduction for 30 seconds when you enter the spirit realm. Spirit realm. So, spirit warp, I guess. Spirit barrage deals 20,000% increased damage plus an additional percent equal to 5 times your mana regen per second. Okay. That's basically it. Wasted bits, fewer bits. Well then. Right, Locust Swarm continuously plagues enemies around you. Release a plague of locusts that swarms enemies and spread by additional enemies. What do I have to do? Use Locust Swarm once and forget about it because it's on auto? Is that what that means? Okay, cool. Sacrifice deal, no pets there, I can see, so it's a waste of time. You do get spirit dogs from what I saw a minute ago, but that's about it. While above 90% primary resource with damage taken is reduced to 50%. Okay, fair enough. Right, Spirit Barrage. The Mantle isn't a spectre that hovers above you. Yeah, cool. Release plague, locusts, swarms, enemies, beds to additional ones. Horrify. Channel the horrify of beautiful land and frighten nearby enemies, increases movement speed after casting. Spirit walk, leave your physical body and enter spirit realm. Move much faster, the ability does not start cooldown until after its effects expire. Big Bad Voodoo conjure the fetish that increases all attack and movement speed for all allies. Enemies who die in the ritual area have a chance to resurrect a zombie dog. Oh, harvest. Speed and life force of enemies increases your intelligence for 30 seconds and increases movement speed for each enemy harvested. All of your damage is increased by 20%, but your mana cost is increased by 30%. Zombie dog. Fetish summoned, so. Big bad voodoo and. The zombie dogs. And this is increased by 30% while a zombie dog in this case is in combat. And then one additional zombie dog summoned. So I can get zombie dogs, additional zombie dogs through Black Voodoo. And I'll get it somewhere else. I think it's just been back to the I think I got a bit wrong. When you are healed by a health globe, 10% of your maximum mana and 10% intellect, 15 seconds. You gain 10% intellect and 10% mana back. That's up to 5 times. And the last one, every 1% of your maximum life and mana is reduced. Gain 1% of your maximum life and mana and reduce the cooldown of all of your skills by 1 second when an enemy dies within 20 yards. So the more enemies that die near me, the more mana, cooldown, everything else I get. Right, now. I'm going to change some of these abilities so they actually mean more. I don't want to be casting Locust Swarm, help it. I just want to do it once, maybe, and it should be an automatic, I think. Automatically gets cast while one of the items. Put that on. Yeah. Like a sword. Okay. Now. Cooldown. I think this should be Spirit Barrage. So this should be RFI maybe? This should be Spirit Walk. This should be Soul Harvest. Thank you. That's a locust swarm, isn't it? There we go, it's actually casting automatically. So I don't really need to cast that. That's a massive amount of mana to lose. That's just on the bar for the sake of it then. So all I need is these. They don't cost mana, and obviously. Okay, that makes sense. Let's give this a try. Okay, I think I understand why that was. Yeah, okay. Got back. That can be horrified. What sense? Enemies of the Nephilim surround you, yet your true opponent.
More time to fight some of these. The sky gets true. More time.
Okay. Bit better. Crap. Let's try something different, because that's just weird. Let's try Soul Harvest. And let's try Spirit Royale. Try Horrifying. Give that a shot. There is always a better, faster way. Need more time. Really? I can't move. Really? This is going to be a pain. It's like you're doing plenty of damage. What? Wow. Squishy.
I do not understand how evil works in the day. Need more time.
The troll burns you.
Need more time. Not ready yet. Need more time. Not ready yet. and does that. I need more time. I do not have enough mana. Need more time. Not ready yet. You are evil and does you. Not ready yet.
Pants. Way too slow.
Will you be quick enough? Maybe you'll be clever enough.
Not ready yet.
time. Hell returns to you. My strike is true. Not ready yet. Need healing. Your evil undoes me. Need more time. Need more time.
Just that was definitely a lot better. Ooh. Right. Changing the characters. Oh, sorry. Right. Right. I think we're going to do better this time.
There is always a better, faster way.
Or not. I think, yeah, I'm too used to having those two the other way around.
Need more time. Need more time. The spirit aid me.
More time.
That's a lot better. I reckon I could have done better as well if I hadn't died. I'm almost tempted to give that another shot to see if I can beat the time.
At your heart.
Damn. Nah, I was doing fine until that point. Right.
You. Strike. These enemies defy all reason.
Needs more time.
I did better that time then. Right. Have a look. .436. That's a lot better. Right. This one now. Right, okay, so that's this one for now. I'll be back shortly to play some of my Witch Doctor Lab in the season journey. So, back shortly.